Hey guys, how you doing today? It is Tuesday afternoon. I'm out here at lunch. I want to apologize for not being around much lately. I mean, I'm here, just nothing's been going on. There hasn't really been much to talk about. You know, things are going usual. You know, we're still on the diets, and we're kind of sporadic going to the gym, but you know, it's not like we're not going. We're going tonight, and at least we have plans to go tonight. Feeling a lot better. Walking is getting a little easier. It's still, you know, I'm not ready to get out and walk around the city or anything, but you know, my legs are feeling a lot better. Yeah, not much going on. I do want to remind everybody about November 2nd down in Kobe. We're going to have the big YouTube get together in Kansai on November 2nd at the Polo Dog Cafe down in Kobe in Sannomiya. Kevin is the host. I'm your co-host. We've got about 20 people on the list so far, and Kevin said there's a few that are coming that aren't on the list yet. So yeah, it looks like it should be a good time. If you're down in the Kansai area, come out and see us. We're gonna have a good time. What else is there? Yeah, you know, I don't have anything. I wish I did. Just working and living life, you know, that's all there is to it right now. It's starting to cool down a little bit. It's hot today. It's currently 31 degrees centigrade, which is up in the 80s. And it was really humid this morning. It was like, you know, 80% humidity at like 9 o'clock this morning. I was sitting in class and I just had sweat just pouring down the back of my neck. But it feels better this afternoon than it did this morning. Yeah, see, I've got nothing. So, anyway, I won't drag this out for you guys. Just want to say hi and let you know that I'm still here and, you know, I'm around. And I'll try to put stuff up if I have something. All right, guys, talk to you later, and don't let your meatloaf. See ya.